My name is Drizzy, and I ain't perfect, but I work hard, so I deserve it. And I belong right where you see me. Ain't on the fence about it, I ain't Mr. Feeny. Nah, I got a decent set of manners and a job that fills up any empty schedule or a planner. And I fall in love with girls caught up in superficial glamour who dress like Sarah Jessica and live like Princess Diana. So often they have addictions and I'm the one that'll feed it. But truly you're bad enough that y'all don't even really need it. You could show up at the party on dirty public transit, and I guarantee the cameraman will still be snapping candids of you and your posse partying, drinking what you get handed with your Virgin Island tans, all looking like you just landed. I don't really understand it, I'm not sure I'm comprehending, but these girls are having fun with whoever's money they spend it screaming.
I got to be unstoppable.
I'm almost perfect and I work harder than hardworking. Bizarre circus, that's when my balls surface, therefore I act the clown. Even when I'm laying on my back, I'm never backing down. So overstand me, I got a condo in Miami, and my doormat is always sandy, and I run Louisiana, but I've never pulled a hammy. And I got a condo in Atlanta, and I always wear a bandana. And when it comes down to stunting, you boys is just buttin', and I'm swinging for the fence, your girl hanging from my dick, your girl singing to my shit like ha la la lollipop. And she say I get that pussy with better than a designer shop, and she say I pick that pussy better, better than her gynecologist. Hold this, text me about it, want some more dick, more dick. Oh bitch, young bitch, but I be like,